You can use those little darlings to stun your enemies and give yourself some breathing room. Just equip and toss. They'll trigger on contact. They deliver a shock that should incapacitate every living thing within the blast radius. Living only, though. They won't do you any good against BTs.
How's it going? Damn, you carried all this by yourself? Here, I've been meaning to give this to you. I hope you can find a use for it. Well, be safe out there.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery.
Surprised to see me, son? Don't worry, I'm not dead yet. Let's see how's the package. Wow, this is great. Excellent job, thank you. Something for you. It isn't much, but if you want it, it's all yours. Until next time.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery. Order assigned.
Thank you.
for dropping by again. It's always good to see you. So, how much cargo did you bring me? Not as much as I'd hoped, but I'm not complaining. Something for you. It isn't much, but if you want it, it's all yours. You've kept me alive for a little while longer, Sam. I owe you one.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery.
See you. This sort of tied me over for now. Well, be safe out there.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. Deploying autonomous delivery bot.
Looks good as new.
My hat's off to you. Well, take care of yourself.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
bags.
Cargo's in mint condition. How the hell did you manage that?
Just so you know, I've put something aside for you. Maybe you could use it more than me. Go ahead and grab it whenever. Seeing you in action gives me hope. Keep it up, Sam.
people down in South Nut City have had to suffer through a lot of terrorist attacks lately. They've not been receiving supplies regularly, either. No one's starving, not yet, but a sense of unease is spreading across the city. We need you to bring them as much as you can of whatever you can. Food, oxytocin, the essentials. You'll also be carrying seeds, earthworm and insect protein paste, organic chemicals, and anti-BT weapons laced with your blood. None of which can be sent via a Cairo printer. A delivery will remind the citizens they're connected to the rest of the country. It will give them hope. And if you can get them connected to the Cairo network, all the better. Something's been nagging at me, though. Fragile checked in a little while ago, saying that due to some instability with the beach, she was having trouble making jumps. Until things settle down, she won't be able to help you out. Fragile's at the distro center south of Lake Nod if you want to hear the rest of the story. I marked a location on your map. Be sure to take a look. By the way, chiral density appears to be increasing across the board. We're currently looking into what kind of impact this might have on Cupid functionality. No need for you to worry about all that, though. Just keep on doing what you do best, huh?
Until the next delivery, then. Stay safe.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Order. Please stand by until the problem can be rectified.
Oh, hi. Sam Bridges, I presume? Sorry about that. The system seems to be on the fritz. One of the packages wasn't processed properly and got left out of the order. It says here the client is Fragile herself. Someone double-tagged it so the system couldn't tell whether it was for Fragile Express or Bridges. Anywho, really sorry for the holdup, and, careful. The contents are fragile. It is. Okay.
Thank you.
Hey, Sam. How's it going? You've done more for us than we had any right to ask. Don't think we don't know that. Well, be safe out there.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Sam, Bridges, I presume?
It says here the client is fragile herself. Careful. The contents are fragile.
Son of a bitch, it was him.
What are you talking about?
The package I picked up for you, the one from Lake Knot.
Hold on, I wasn't expecting any package.
He said Fragile herself was the client. The system was down, so some Bridges delivery guy had to hand it over in person.
Who?
Look, the point is, it was Higgs.
Come on, I need to see it now.
Get rid of it.
Take it down to the crater next to South Knot. It's a tar pit, damn near bottomless. If we chuck it in there, we just might have a chance.
Sam, I've added the location of the crater lake to your map. Get the nuke there ASAP and dispose of it.
Keep on keeping on scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Jesus, that was close. You saved the city and everyone in it. I love a lot more than I ever did.
Maybe there's no way of saving Middle Knot. But South Knot's still here. Because of me. And you.
By the time I realized what Higgs was planning, the nuke was already at the city gates. I followed the delivery truck and somehow managed to carry the bomb to safety. But Higgs had been on to me from the start. He caught me red-handed outside the gates, nuke still cradled in my arms like a child. So, as punishment, he strips me down to nothing. And then he makes it rain.
Listen up, Fragile. I got a proposition for you. Do you want to live out your days as damaged goods? Or would you rather take damage for the goods?
Get to the point.
All right. If all you want is to save yourself, you just have to jump. However, if you want to see this altruistic streak of yours through, then you'll have to carry my nuke to the bottomless pit and toss it in. Oh, sure, you'll be the city's savior. But you will have to walk naked through Timefall to do it. Trade a lot of your time for a little bit of the city's? Hell, seems like a fair exchange to me.
Is I don't much care for my face. It's why I hide it. Oh, but you... Oh, you just love yours, don't you? I bet Daddy was real proud. Oh. Now, don't worry. I won't mess it up. See, I want your face to be a kind of testament.
Yeah. Why did you do it? Why did you betray me?
Because I found someone who completes me. Someone who doesn't need me to wear a mask. Oh. Word to the wise. Even if you do save South Knot, you'll always be the nut job who blew up Little Knot. Oh, and that pretty face of yours will always be remembered as the face of a terrorist. They'll never stop hunting you. Believe me, I know. Oh, they can slap a sticker on you, but you're still gonna break in transit. Oh. So, what's it gonna be?
I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy.
Yeah, well, good luck with that.
I'll take the damage. I don't break that easy. I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy. Because I'm fragile, but I'm not that fragile.
Thank you.
Well, there it is. You are a goddamn hero. You did the right thing. This belongs to you.
I'm no hero, Sam. That choice I made, I've regretted it ever since. All I had to do was jump, and I could have saved myself.
But instead, you saved a city. And more than that, you gave people hope.
Well, now there's only one person left for me to save. I'm gonna make Hicks regret he ever crossed me.
By killing him?
Can't. He's way more powerful now than he was before. But you could take him. You could. But promise me. Promise me you'll leave him alive. There's something I want to ask him to his face.
I didn't think you were capable of torture.
I'm now. And I want to know why he betrayed me. Do you want it? Sam, don't forget about the supply run to South Knot City.
Outstanding, Sam. Now let's get your cargo to South Knot City and put those people on the network.
So, here's stuff you brought. Motor and a pouch.
They're not like our usual supplies. New designs, like you heard. To think a junk dealer made this. Heard he was a pro, but even so, it's impressive work. I'll notify HQ and try to expedite evaluations.
Hey, just got the evaluation results from the people at the distro center for those prototypes you dropped off. Looks like both caught their eye. The motor, for one, was impressive. They really couldn't believe it was made from scrap. It can be fitted to a modified truck and be ready to go in no time. They contracted the junk dealer straight away and got it added to the list of supplies that can be fabricated. They had good things to say about the pouch, too. Contract has already been made, and you'll find the pouch in your private room. If you want to customize your backpack, you'll need to drop by one anyway. Anyway, I hope you appreciate what those two did for you, and give this new gear a try.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.